vlog. Welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a minute, but I'm back now. I'm currently in Palm Springs with my mom because we're on a little trip right now. We have a really, really cute Airbnb in Twentynine Palms. Weather has been so good. It's just honestly the perfect time of year to come here, so we're just really, really happy to be here. We actually got here yesterday, but we were just pretty much like enjoying our first day here, settling in, figuring out how to get here because it was honestly kind of anxiety getting here. You don't take the right roads, all the other roads are dirt roads, and we just have like a normal rental car and it's just not suitable for that. So it was kind of scary getting here and figuring out exactly where the Airbnb was, but today we have a lot more exploring. Today's Saturday and we're here until tomorrow, so we just have the weekend here. So there's so many things to do at the Airbnb, like there's a hot tub, there's a fire pit, so we did a little s'mores last night and just chilled for the rest of the night. But today we have a lot on our agenda, so I want to bring you guys along and show you my look for today. I did my makeup earlier. We're just trying to figure out what exactly to bring today because we're going to be doing a couple outfit changes and we're going to a pool. So we have a lot of things to do today. So we're trying to figure out what clothes we're trying to bring and stuff. So we're just getting organized before we have to leave. Let me show you my fit because it's so, so cute. This is the fit. Top and bottom is from Princess Polly. I actually had to get the bottoms altered because it was honestly like really, really coming off my waist. So I'm really happy with how it came out. And this set is just so perfect for Palm Springs, desert vibes. It's just so cute and perfect. So this is what I'm wearing for now. I have another outfit change plus my bathing suit and stuff. And I did some braids in my hair. And I love how this has like a little open back here. And it's just so cute. I really love this set. Oh!
That is cute. I love the polka dot. That is actually so cute.
This one is Kyoto?
Kyoto?
Kyoto. This has maca, ashwagandha, and ginseng in it. It's a little tablet, so we're just gonna take it with our glow shot right now. So cheers.
That one's really good.
Yeah, this actually is good.
Yeah, it's like really, like, you can tell it's fresh.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we're gonna finish packing up, then we're gonna hit the road, and I will show you guys whenever we get to the coffee shop and to the hotel and everything else. So stay tuned. Just came back from Hotel Zoso, and honestly it was not what I was expecting at all. So basically we had a pool party ticket thing. I thought it was gonna be really cute. There was supposed to be a DJ. There was a DJ, and I just thought like the vibe was gonna be way better. Honestly not it. So we only stayed there for like 45 minutes and it was just kind of like boring honestly. It's basically 6:30. We're gonna head back now. We're gonna go to Trader Joe's, pick up some things for dinner, and then head back to the Airbnb and then just chill there tonight because we already have a hot tub there. There's like a little cowboy pool thing. It's basically like a tub full of water that you can just like sit in if you want to. So there's that. There's a fire pit. So there's like already things there to do that we can do. So that's what we're gonna do tonight. Today was just kind of like a run around and Palm Springs downtown type of day. So we've got all of that done, and yeah, now we're just at Ulta because she wants to go to Ulta really quick. Want to check in and let you guys know that, because that honestly was not how I was expecting it to go. Tomorrow we still have more fun things planned. We actually check out in the morning, so I don't actually go back home until Monday evening, so there's still lots more to come, so stay tuned for that. About to get in the hot tub right now. It's finally time. It actually feels so good out here that I can fully be in a bikini outside and not feel cold. So the temperature is great, the hot tub temperature is great. So we're about to get in, have some wine, and just enjoy the rest of the night. Okay, so we just checked out of the Airbnb. We're still in Twentynine Palms, so we're just gonna like head back, go through Joshua Tree. There's like a couple cute spots that we want to hit on the way out. We're gonna get breakfast and just kind of like chill and head home for the day. Minutes because I didn't realize that it was high tide right now. So we were originally planning on like being at the beach for a while, but as you can see, it's kind of overcast day and then it's high tide, so we're just taking a couple pictures right now and just hanging out here. And the water is really cold too, so it's like honestly not a good combo right now, but we're just kind of hanging out and enjoying the view since it's been a while since we've been at the beach. So it's still a beautiful day here.